Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to some more Cabela's Dangerous Hunts.
Black Lion.
The children, they just kept saying, Black Lion, Black Lion. It was very dark, but...
Exactly. Could have been just a normal lion. Or a leopard.
But this is not the first time I have heard locals talk about a Black Lion.
People believe what they want to believe, Ed. Let's just focus on what we know.
Black Lion, huh? The mysterious Black Lion. Uh-oh. Got a little bit of an open field here, people. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're in trouble. Back up. Back up. Oh my god. Reload! Get off of me! Holy crap, I got pinned up in the corner there. Oh nice, some health packs. I needed that. Man, that was intense.
Nothing yet. Our father was killed by a grizzly bear when we were young. Right in front of us.
I didn't realize. So, this explains why he hunts man-eaters.
World-class reputation.
And now he thinks it is his duty to try and save these children's father from his same fate.
I don't know if he's thinking at all.
Yes. You must get to him.
Great. We got leopards all in the trees above us. They're like everywhere up there. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm almost out. Of course my phone rings. Never fails. Where the heck? I hear them. Where are they? Oh, I hear them. Ah! Get off of me. Freaking thing was trying to bite my arm. Get it? I don't know. Oh, there he is. Where is it? Oh well, let's get out of here.
Luke, it's Jacob. Do you read? Luke, if you can hear this, I'm not far behind. Wait for me. I can help.
Come on, Luke. I know you're out here. I found your pictures back at the camp. All the trophies you killed over the years. I know why you do it. And why you're doing this now.
Whoa.
Whoa. What was that? Okay, that is not a lion. Or a panther. Is it?
Great.
Got one.
Oh, crap. Are you serious right now? Come on. Oh, boy. Ow! Crossbow.
Look, Luke. It's a dangerous place to be alone. You need to remember what Dad taught us. To work together. Luke, let me help you.
We got a crossbow up in here now. Ooh, hey. Oh, crap. Man, this thing is like... Oh, nice one. Man, you don't want to miss with this thing, man. You're screwed. Oh! Jeez. I hear more. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I was way off with that one. Oh, I got him. Nice. Oh, nice ammo. I needed that. Missed. That's great. Marksman target. Come on. Line it up. And nice. Get some more ammo. Whoa, where is it? Oh crap, reload. I missed, are you kidding me? No! Oh gosh, come on, reload. I missed again, are you serious? Get back. Nope! Ah! Get back. Give me some more ammo and some health. Ah, crap. Oh my goodness! Alright, that's it, come on! Come on! Dang it! Get up! Oh my gosh! Reload quickly! Man, I got ambushed bad there. I need some ammo. Give me that. Crap. Oh my gosh. Oh, I hit it! Ah, I missed again! Get back! Ah! Ouch! Oh my gosh! There we go! Man, I'm getting tore up with this crossbow. I swear I hit him. Yeah, take that, stupid lion. Follow your brother.
All right, Luke, you know what? You've already been ignoring me for 10 years. So go ahead. Don't answer me. But I'm not failing like you did on me.
I know these things are gonna like plop down on me somewhere. I see shadows of them jumping around too. Oh, I got one. Oh, I got him again. Wait, there's health. I'll take that. Oh, this way. Whoa.
Hey, Luke's not answering on the radio, and I've walked into some kind of ruins. What is this place?
Great. Oh, I saw. Oh my gosh. Oh, great. Snakes.
This is happening.
Did I just get bit?
Luke. Luke, please. If you hear this. Bit. The snake. Oh.
Where are you?
I'm following your trail. This guy's to some kind of stone wall.
Alright, stay calm. I've got an antidote kit. This is very important. The venom is in your bloodstream. You need to keep moving, but you can't overexert either. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, I'm turning back to you now. Keep breathing, keep moving, and keep calm.
Man, we gotta find a lot of health packs. This poison is gonna...
I'm at a fork. Where do I go?
Go left.
Got it. Problem.
I'm coming as fast as I can, Jacob.
You want to be nice and come for me, huh?
Thank you. Jacob, no! Stay with me!
Breathe, Jacob. Breathe.
I don't think I'm breathing.
Let the antidote do its job. He'll survive. Look, Dad's waiting for us up ahead of mine. We gotta move it, that grizzly's gonna eat us for breakfast. Come on. Come on, get the lead out! We gotta move! I'm not waiting around for you! Luke, it's a bear!
This guy has, like, no sprint whatsoever. Great.
Luke, there's wolves! Where'd you go? Luke? Luke, where are you? Luke, come on! Give me a shout!
Where is he? Oh, joy. Radio tower. Oh. Dang it. Oh, man, three different ways to go. Jesus. I hear it. I hear a bear somewhere too. Oh. Oh crap.
Hold on, Luke! I'm coming! Luke, run! I'm heading the other way!
Back.
Come
gosh, how is he running so much faster than me? This guy's like a freaking Olympian. Uh-oh. Great.
Luke, I can see you. Luke, talk to me. Stay away from him! Luke, I'm coming! Just hang on! I gotta get down there. Luke!
Yeah, but how do I get down there? We gotta go around this way. Oh, crap. Oh, that one was close. Anybody else coming?
I love you, bro. I really do. You just saved my life. Again. But this constant ditching me thing's gotta stop.
Yeah, I almost died from a snake bite. Close like right behind me. Go! Oh! thought I heard something coming after me. Aha! You're not chasing it. Oh. So you're not chasing after me. Close that gate on you.
Find a safe spot and stay put.
And let you go in half crazed? I don't think so.
This is my hunt.
You've always been stubborn, Luke. But now you can add selfish and stupid to that list. Selfish. Stubborn and stupid. Keep running. I'm not turning back.
There we go. Special ammo, baby.
Must be an old locker.
Ouch. Wonder if I can shoot that lock off. No? Oh boy. That was close. Ouch. I'm like out of all sorts of ammunition here. Got nothing for that. Crossbow is out. Oh, ammunition. Nice. Not much ammunition, but it's enough, I guess.
Great. So how am I supposed to open this?
Find the key to the shed. Okay. Gotta find a key to the shed. So we can get this open, apparently. Right? Is that what our objectives are? I guess. Okay, so we gotta find a key somewhere. Where to find the key? There's a lot of random tunnels everywhere here. So we're to find the key. More ammunition and health packs.
Nothing in here. Nothing up there. Nothing in here. So there's gotta be a key around here somewhere that we're missing. More ammo that we walked past. Okay, I guess we're not supposed to be up there. So we gotta find the key to the... Oh, jeez. It was right there.
Opens that TNT locker. I don't need to open the key. I just blow it up.
This crossbow isn't even one shot on these guys. Get out of here. Man, we're getting hurt now. Oh boy, we're getting low. TNT's right over here.
Dynamite.
Are you serious? Now we gotta carry it while fighting? These things are mauling me. Bad. Goodness. Time to go. Gosh dang it. I'm almost dead. Get 30 meters away and then shoot it. That was nice.
Now
with a
that's
crossbow.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, I need a freaking medic kit bad. That's what I need. Thank you. Oh boy.
Luke! Run! I'll cover you! Get to that gate!
I'm going!
Go! Go! Go!
So jump at him.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, reload, reload, reload. See that last one? There's his head. Oh, for crying out loud, are you serious right now?
Get in there! Close the gate!
More lions!
Now you listen to me. We're in this together. Just hang tight. I'll follow your tracks.
Look for a nearby cave. It leads down to the gate. I'm sorry. You shouldn't even be here. This is my fault. I didn't take the shot.
What are you talking about?
Dad always said to make a stand. I'm out of ammo.
Good job. We got this. Oh my god, are you serious? Another trap? Jeez. Pig.
Just stay alive, Luke. That's all that matters now.
I need health bad.
Ugh.
I need health bad. Got me cornered. I can't even move. I'm cornered in the gates. I'm like glitched in the gates here. Yeah, they've got me glitched in the gates. Yeah, that was, that sucks. Restart checkpoint. That'll work. Alright. Well, this is where I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And when we come back, hopefully we will, finish these guys.